Whatever had happened, that was not the case. Dallas Hewitt was to the outside. They actually hopped tires. The front tire, his right front, got engaged with the left rear of Dallas Hewitt and just lofted him up into that, disintegrating tumble out across the racetrack.